Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of planet science. One day, the Earth will be destroyed completely. Where will you go? How will you survive? Well, don't worry, because we humans found some new Earth-like planets as a backup plan, where we can live, or at least be able to survive.
Number 10.
Kepler-438b. The exoplanet Kepler-438b was first discovered in 2015 and located 470 light-years away. Kepler-438b was deemed one of the most Earth-like planets ever discovered due to its Earth Similarity Index, or ESI, which is 88% similar to Earth, hence making it a suitable candidate for the potential of life. Kepler-438b is just 12% larger and receives 40% more light compared to the Earth. But still, it's missing some necessary qualities for habitation, such as it doesn't have a proper atmosphere, and the planet's nearby star emits flares 10 times more powerful than our Sun. This planet might be the second option if it has a magnetic field like our planet.
Number 9.
Kepler-452b. Kepler-452b was first discovered in July 2015, which is an exoplanet and also known as Super Earth. Moreover, Kepler-452b is around 5 times the mass of Earth. It completes a full orbit in 385 days. But due to its large size, it also has twice the gravity compared to Earth and receives more sun energy, making it hotter than Earth. But still, it's a good candidate for hosting life if we're ever able to reach Kepler-452b. Unfortunately, this planet is 45,000 light-years away, which means if we travel in a spaceship at a speed of 37,000 miles per hour, then 26 million years is needed to get there. Well, then cryogenic preservation and age-reversing agent will be mandatory requirements for this journey. Although 452b mirrors Earth, but it is highly susceptible to the greenhouse effect, so it could become a giant ball of hot death by the time we arrive there. Be careful!
Number 8.
Proxima b. Proxima b is an exoplanet which is 4.2 light-years away from the Earth, and first discovered in August 2016. Proxima b orbits the habitable zone of a red dwarf star named Proxima Centauri and has the potential for survivable living conditions due to the presence of water. This exoplanet is actually 30% bigger than the Earth, and its 1 year is equal to 11 days, which means you'll be having birthday parties a lot more often. So many birthday gifts. Although it has an Earth Similarities Index, or ESI, of 0.87, still, it has some significant downsides, such as it receives only 2% of light from its nearby sun, and there are violent stellar winds that are 2,000 times stronger than those on Earth.
Number 7.
Kepler-186f. Kepler-186f is an exoplanet discovered by the Kepler Space Observatory in April 2014. This rocky planet orbits near the outer rim of its sun habitable zone, and nearly 10% bigger than Earth and almost has similar radius, but it is 500 light-years away from us. And its 1 year consists of a total of 130 days, having an Earth Similarity Index of 0.61, and only receives 33% of sunlight compared to Earth. That means its brightest day will be similar to evening time on the Earth. Kepler-186f rotates much more slowly than Earth, so its day could be weeks or months long. 186f may be tidally locked, which means one side of the planet is always facing its star and the other is in constant darkness. The gravity on Kepler-186f could be very similar to Earth's, and there is some possibility that it has an atmosphere that can help keep the water in liquid form. That's why scientists have described Kepler-186f as a cousin to Earth.
Number 6.
Kepler-62f. This planet is also known as Super Earth and discovered in April 2013. Kepler-62f is situated in the habitable zone of a 7 billion year old star. 62f has Earth similarity index of 0.67 and is 1.4 times of Earth, having slightly smaller and cooler than our Sun. Unfortunately, this rocky planet is Earth-like water world, which contains oceans, or at least ice. In either case, this planet is an excellent candidate for alien life and feasible for hosting human life. 62f takes 267 days to complete a full orbit around its sun and receives 41% of the sunlight compared to Earth. However, the planet might be tidally locked in orbit, which means one side facing the hot sun, while the other will be in complete darkness. So humans can only survive at the border between light and dark area, where the temperature is suitable to support life.
Number 5.
Gliese 667cc. This planet is Mars's cousin, and you can see all of the suns. In fact, it's a part of the upper-mentioned three-star system, which is 23.6 light-years away from us. It's 3.8 times the size of Earth, has a rocky surface, and it has 85% similarity to Earth. It's on the slightly hot edge of the habitable zone, with temperatures ranging in 254.3 Kelvin, or negative 18.8 degrees Celsius, and it receives 90% of the light of Earth. One side is completely shrouded in eternal darkness, while the other is continuously facing towards the red dwarf. It's believed that, between these hemispheres, there is a probable chance to get an area of suitable temperature that will support human life.
Number 4.
Kepler-62e. It's 1.6 times larger than Earth, has a rocky surface with a high probability of water, and may be covered with oceans. Its 1 year is 122 days long and 1,200 light-years away from us. Just a side note, all planets in this list are larger than Earth, and that's why they are called super-Earths, which means they are larger than our planet, would have similar characteristics that an exoplanet has. Cloudy sky, warm and humid everywhere other than the polar caps. And its stellar flux is 20% more than Earth, enough to trigger a runaway greenhouse effect, which can decrease the chance of habitability.
Number 3.
Gliese 581g. Gliese 581g is also known as Zarmina, which is 20 light years away from Earth, discovered by astronomer Stephen Vogt in 2010. Its 1 year lasts for 67 days, but unfortunately, this planet is tidally locked with the sun. If a strong atmosphere exists on the planet, it could circulate the heat from the sunny side over to the dark side, making it much more habitable. Hence, it is possible for water to exist there, with at least one ocean. Gliese 581g is 1.5 times the size of Earth, having temperatures between negative 35 and 10 degrees Fahrenheit due to the weaker energy output from its small sun. All these features increase the chances of life on 581g up to 100%, which is an extremely optimistic presumption.
Number 2.
Kepler-22b. Kepler-22b is an exoplanet that orbits in the inner edge of the sun's habitable zone, which is 600 light-years away from us, and discovered in December 2011. Kepler-22b is twice the size of Earth and has a year of 290 days with a temperature of negative 11 degrees Celsius in the worst case, while 22 degrees Celsius in the best case. So it's reasonable for humanity to survive here, but it won't be a similar experience to Earth. 22b's outer shell is likely to be composed mostly of either liquid or gas, and the most optimistic estimate is that it's liquid water combined with the greenhouse-affected atmosphere. It likely keeps the planet at suitable temperatures. If something happens to Earth, this water-rich planet is the place where we will probably move to, because it's a prime contender for our next homeworld. When we arrive there in the future, there is a high possibility that we will be encountered by a lot of possible alien lives that may have evolved in the outer liquid layer.
Number 1.
Mars. Okay, you knew this. Honestly speaking, we humans have limited time and limited technology to find a suitable home planet that is far away from us. It makes sense to look next door. Mars could be the next permanent home for us, and we may be able to see it happen in our lifetime. Definitely, this red planet could be a great candidate for life, with its ancient water-rich soil, sufficient amount of sunlight, and a similar day length that is only 40 minutes longer than Earth. Mars' gravity is 38% weaker compared to the Earth, but still within the acceptable range for us to survive. There are high chances to successfully terraform Mars because of its thin atmosphere that already protects the planet from the sun's radiation, could hold oxygen, and become breathable. Companies like SpaceX are currently training teams of astronaut settlers for colonizing Mars, with the first group blasting off in 2031. We could literally see homes on Mars in our very near future. Thanks for watching! Which planet did you find the most impressive? Tell me the reason in the comments below. If you're new here, then make me your friend just by subscribing to TTI. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace!